And welcome to MLS on MBS. I'm Kitty Catwoman 231 from MBS Sports and Games. We are at Loyola Field in Laclede, where the game between the Lacledic Republic and Sunshine Coast is about to begin. This is Laclede's home game. We will be following this game up with another game that will be taking place in Sunshine Coast as part of a two-part series for Laclede versus Sunshine Coast. Let's go to that game right now. Guys, ready?
Yep.
Elite Neon is officiating.
And the arrow just flew.
And go.
All right. Neither team taking overtly offensive maneuvers just yet. Sort of meeting each other down the middle in the field. Looks like Cacto taking command over a greater portion of the field than JP.
Let's see if I can beat someone playing on a trackpad. Although it really doesn't feel like you're playing on a trackpad right now.
Oh, really?
I can't.
I've gotten used to it.
I have, like, a Windows laptop with a really...
All right, 1-0.
That's 1-0 for Laclede. Yeah, I have a laptop with a Windows laptop with a really good trackpad, and I still can't imagine playing any Minecraft on it at all. Someone gonna hit the button?
Oh, go. All right, I am ready.
We're ready.
I suppose we are waiting for the referee.
And
the referee just fired, which means it's time to go. Meeting each other once more at the middle of the field. Ooh. Oh!
Ooh. And 1-1.
I thought I was going to get you.
It is a 1-1 tie game right now between Sunshine Coast and the Lacledic Republic.
Oh, sorry for trapping you in there.
Immediately before Laclede fell in, we saw Laclede had a close call. That was followed a second later by Sunshine Coast successfully spleefing Laclede into the water. So it looks like Cacto is on his trackpad A game today. Elite Neon fires the arrow, but it's still a 1-1 game. Anything could go. Ooh, a close call for Echo. Creating a bit of a divide. Still maintaining positions.
And 2-1.
And that's 2-1 for Laclede. Laclede takes back their lead. And now we wait for the referee to give the signal. There it is.
Good.
And they're off once again. We'll remind our viewers that this is a 1-4 game. However, teams must win by a margin of 2 points. So, you can't win a 4-3 game. You would have to continue playing until someone is 2 in the lead. But right now the score is 2-1, which means Laclede is 2 points away from winning. If Sunshine Coast wants to win, it'll have to get 3 more points.
Please don't remind me of that. That'll make me choke.
Laclede having a history of blowing a 3-0 lead against Larkspur in a game that was broadcast last weekend live on MBS. You can go check that out on our channel.
And Vicky Poza is in attendance at this game.
Vicky Poza in attendance in order to attempt to lower the morale of the Lacledic team.
Hasn't she beaten both of us?
Ooh, close call. Close call for Sunshine Coast. Looks like right over there in the corner, Sunshine Coast almost fell in to Laclede's hole. Laclede still maintaining a 2-1 lead. Oh. Pacto aborting that jump at the last second. It looks like for the moment they're keeping two different sides of this divide down the center of the field. Pacto retreating over towards there. Not wanting to cross while JPH is right there waiting to go on the attack. So right now they are maintaining their sides. And Echo crosses over. JP tries to spleef him, but Echo manages to get away, and now they're getting... Ooh, that was a close call for Laclede, it looked like. Looks like they are, they're on opposite sides of a little divide, but they're quite close to each other. And that's 3-1 for Laclede. It's Laclede's game to win now. It is a match...
No, you mean it's my game to lose.
It is a match point for Laclede. Laclede is 1 point away from winning. If Sunshine Coast wants to win, they are going to have to pull a Larkspur. And there we go.
Or I'm going to have to pull another, well, me.
And immediately Sunshine Coast scores a point. So that's 3-2, Sunshine Coast. Laclede is still 1 point away from winning. That would be a 4-2 game. Waiting for the ref to fire off the signal. And there we go. And they're off. Ooh, close call for Laclede. Close call for Sunshine Coast.
Oh.
And that's the game. 4-2 for the Lacledic Republic. Laclede winning their home game on the Laclede versus Sunshine Coast series. For our viewers on MBS, we're going to be right back. After these messages, we're going to be in Sunshine Coast, where the two will face off again. You're watching MLS on MBS. And welcome back to MLS on MBS. We're in Sunshine Coast now, where the second game of the series is about to take place. Laclede won the last game 4-2 against Sunshine Coast. Let's see if they will repeat that victory or if Sunshine Coast will make a comeback and tie up the series. Let's go to that game right now. for the referee to give the signal, and there we go.
There we go.
And they are off. Now, this is a lava arena, so players who lose will suffer a violent death before having to return to the arena upon their resurrection. Ooh. That looked like a close call for Sunshine Coast, but that was immediately followed by them scoring a point against Laclede. So right now it is Sunshine Coast 1-0. The home team has the advantage. And now we wait for the referee to fire off for the next round. And they're off.
Oh.
1-1, it's a tie game.
One thing to be said for lava arenas, though, there's less lag because all the snowballs get deleted instantaneously.
Yeah, that's why I made it, so that just kills all of them instantly.
We just have everything land on Cacti. Alright, they're off again. Now both of these past two rounds ended quickly. And the referee goes onto the field, and then...
He's just cleaning up his arrows. He's doing a very good job of staying out of the way of the action like any good referee should.
It looks like they're carving up the middle of the field, doing a little bit of a dance to avoid each other. The Laclinic team starts throwing snowballs, and Sunshine Coast returns with their own snowballs. Ooh, close call for both teams there. Both teams quite close to falling in lava. Ooh!
Oh! Oh shit.
And Laclede is in the lead 2-1. Laclede could be on track to win the series. Now we wait for the Sunshine Coast player to resurrect following his melting to death. And we're off on the... this is the fourth round. Sticking...
Ooh.
3-1, match point once again for Laclede. So Laclede is once again 1 point away from winning the game. We now wait for the referee to give the signal. And there it is. And they're off. Oh. Looks like Laclede trying to break to eat some food. Does Laclede not have its shovel?
Oh, I do.
Okay.
Laclede... just trying to pull something off that hasn't been done before.
Alright, Laclede trying to pull something off. I think I see what Laclede is going for, and I don't think Laclede is currently succeeding at it, but...
not quite.
I think I know what you're trying to do as well.
It doesn't hurt to try because it is specifically legal. Want to see if I can change the meta at all, you know?
Alright, then. Well, it does make for a rather interesting game.
Oh shit.
Sunshine Coast getting punched by...
Also, I'm on 2 hearts, so...
Sunshine Coast is on 2... is killing allowed?
That isn't in the rule book.
I feel like there's a bit of a bias given that the commissioner is playing the game.
I mean, it legitimately isn't in the rule book.
I'd suggest no killing.
Yeah, I think that's probably not a bad idea either. Unless it's, you know, just punching your opponent into lava.
Just because, you know.
Oh, and he's...
Well, that didn't work.
That strategy backfired, giving Sunshine Coast another point. It's 3-2. Laclede still 1 point away from winning. They're at the same score they were in the last game, right before.
Can any of the mods here heal me?
Right before.
Yeah, I got you.
Thanks.
Laclede and Sunshine Coast are on the same scores as last time, right before Laclede scored their winning point. So Laclede could be set up to get the same score as the last game, winning a 4-2 victory. But Sunshine Coast could try to pull off an upset, try to tie the game 3-3. At that point, it'll be the first person to 5 points that'll win the game. We wait now for the referee. He fires off the signal, and they are off. Sunshine Coast getting quite close to the lava there. Looks like Sunshine Coast on the offensive. Oh, not really anything on the offensive right now. Oh! Laclede gets close to the lava there. Taking a nutrition break. Laclede attempting to make an offensive maneuver, but Sunshine Coast manages to evade it. Sort of sticking away from each other. Coming real close, and that's the game. 4-2, Laclede.
GG.
Laclede has won both games of the series with the same score, 4-2, against Sunshine Coast. So Laclede is the series winner. We're going to try to have another scheduled MLS game on MBS next weekend, whether that be on Friday, Saturday, or Sunday. Occasionally, we do also have unscheduled games that we do broadcast throughout the week, so be sure to stay tuned to our channel for that. But this has been MLS on MBS, Sunshine Coast versus Laclede. For MBS Sports and Games, I'm Kitty Cat 11231, and thank you for watching.